To keep saving a screenshot after you share it from the toolbar in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, swipe down to top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Tap screenshot and screen recorder. And then tap the blue on offset next to delete after sharing from toolbar to disable this option. The switch run screen when it's off. Now your phone will keep saving the screenshot you took even after you share it using a share option in the screenshot toolbar. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.